Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Luke Brands on the video, and today we are going back to our roots. We're just going to be doing a Skywars commentary, and I'm going to be updating you guys on a couple of things. So yeah, before the video starts, don't forget to go and leave a like. Let's aim for 30 likes, and yeah, let's hop straight into it. So I'm just playing some more Skywars here, and the reason why I am making this update video is because I'm going to be gone for 2 weeks. I'm going to go on vacation. I'm going to be at the beach. And yeah, I have to pre-record videos for 2 weeks. So I'm either going to upload a video every other day, pre-recorded ones, like usual. Okay, he has full diamonds. Pre-recorded ones, or I will be maybe, just that's really huge maybe, putting, like, when I'm on vacation, I'll film a couple of stuff on my phone, and, like, I won't show my face, of course, but, like, I'll show, like, where I am, and I'll put some music behind, and, yeah, it'll be quite fun, and, I want to try that out, guys, where, like, I film the sea, I film a bit of the sky, I feel like a vlog, pretty much, with just music in the background, or me talking, but, like, I won't talk, like, necessarily in public, because, like, that'll be kind of, like, I'm not really a vlogger, guys, but, yeah, I'll probably try that out, where I'll just be, like, filming, and I just got my new phone, so, like, I can record in 4K, but I don't think that'll be necessary, or I can record in 4K, but I'll render it in 1080p, so, yeah, I'll probably do that, but I'll see, when I'm there, so, yeah, it'll be pretty cool just to, like, record, just put some chill music in the background, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you guys want to see that, let me know in the comments down below. That would just be pretty nice if I could do that, but it's still maybe, guys. I'm not sure if I can do that or not, because I might not have time to record or anything, but yeah, okay, this guy is just lagging around. Please just let me kill you. There we go. But yeah, I already have Bed Wars is Autism, that's going to come out soon. I just say that name casually, and I have a Skywars video with my friend Gabe. Then I have a... Oh, I'm just comboing this guy. Jesus. Then I have a... I have a Bed Wars is Taking Over My Life video. And that's ready. And I think I'm going to upload that like the second week when I'm gone, I think. But yeah, I'm going to be back in August. I'm not sure when in August. I think it's going to be... My own skeleton shooting me? Jesus. Probably the 8th of August, I think. But I'm not sure yet, or the 2nd, or the 5th, or something like that, just in August, and it's not a double-digit number, it's gotta be between the 1st and the 9th, so, yeah, I'll tell you guys, I'll keep you guys updated in my videos, in my comment section, and, yeah, that's pretty much it. I have to pre-record more videos, and I'm not sure what I want to pre-record. If you have any ideas what you guys want me to record, like more Bed Wars, more Sky Wars, challenge with a friend, like, or something like that, let me know in the comments down below, and, yeah, well, I'll have to, let the, I cannot speak, guys. And, yeah, I will, keep you guys updated. So, yeah, actually, I've been trying to get an OG name on my alt, and the name Objects was available, so I'm like, wow, that's so OG. And, so I look at when it's gonna be released. It was at 10:56 and 56 seconds, and that was like, okay, I have my live, clock open, which it tells the time with live seconds and stuff. So I was like, alright, I'm gonna keep that open. I'm gonna just, like, just try hard this. So I listen to an H3H3 podcast, you know, just chilling, minding my own business. Then it's almost time. I'm ready to change it. And I'm like, okay, it's 56, change name. And then Mojang just says, sorry, an error occurred. Please refresh your page. And it was just, I just got so triggered, guys. Like, and then I tried to change my name, and nope, name was not available. So, yeah, I never got to get the name. I'm so mad at Mojang. And, yeah, so on my alt, I wanted to change the email address because that email address is, like, I don't really use it anymore. So I was going to change it to a valid email address, which I really use now. And when I changed it, like, I got the email, okay, and it says change, okay. So I put the new email address. It asked me some questions, like, what's your, like, best friend's name, like, your favorite, like, a dream job, and just questions like that. So I never even knew them, but I guessed them. And afterwards, I actually guessed them right. So I was like, oh, that's cool. And then so, I click next, and it says, sorry, we cannot change your email right now. Please contact support. So it's complete BS, guys. And support, you cannot even talk to anyone. But if you want to contact them through an email address, and you put your IGN, your old email, your new email, it's just complete BS, guys. I'm not going through the whole process. Just change the email address to my alt account. So that's just complete trash. And I actually was Skyping with my friend Gabe, and like he has an account, which is like a password, which had a couple of numbers and stuff, which he couldn't really remember. And so he went on there, and I clicked forget password. It actually was working out fine for him, and afterwards it didn't work. So, like, Mojang is just, like, it's a terrible company. I don't know what Microsoft is doing, but they're breaking it up. And I'm lagging like hell, guys. Jesus Christ. my connection there. I don't know if it's Hypixel lagging or me lagging, but yeah, I just got some huge lag there. Z Shadow Plays MC. I don't know if that's a YouTuber or not, but yeah, as you can see in chat there, that's showing the game. And alright, so let's just hop straight into this game and hopefully we get some good gameplay now, because I updated you guys on everything that I wanted to talk about. So like my alt account and like how Mojang is bad. I don't really have any more conversation topics. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to find some. So let's get some armor on. And yeah, actually making a lot of orders. I've been getting a crap ton of more orders and stuff, so that's pretty fun. And my brother's making so much noise in the background. I'm gonna tell him to shush. Alrighty, guys, sorry about that quick little problem there, guys. Hopefully my brother stopped making noise, guys. But alright, I'm gonna pillar to this guy. Hopefully we can get the kill here, because I really want to get some good gameplay. I've been getting terrible gameplay. Alright, I got him here. Alright, he doesn't even have a chest, but alright, we're good. Alright, GG. Actually, this guy called Daiki, that's a weird name. Alright, these names in Minecraft, guys, are just terrible. Like, I want to name MC to see some available names. There are some three-letter names that are available. But, like, I can't even change the name of my alt anymore, because, like I said, Mojang is broken. Oh my god, we almost blocklashed there. But, yeah, like, people have, like, GamerBoy508 and stuff. Like, gee, how can you get a name like that? How are you proud to say, hey guys, my name is GamerBoy306? Like, it is so pathetic. Like, I know my name is Luke016. It's not that OG. It's not OG at all. But, like, I started off with this name. I started off my YouTube channel with this name. I'm just gonna like change. I'm not gonna change my channel name to something completely different because like I started off like this, so I'm just gonna keep my name like this. So yeah, that's it. I could change my name to something OG. Like I used to have the name Belonged, and I used to have the name like I think it was like I forget what names I used to have, but I used to have like _16, and you know, just pretty like kind of like cool stuff. But yeah, a good YouTube name is a name without letters. But, like, yeah, I wanted to get the name Luke, but that's way too hard to get because, you know, it's called an OG name and people pay for those accounts. So, yeah, I'm not going to pay for an account. I'm going to pay for a name, not an account, a name. All right, this guy is fishy, or I'm just lagging, like usual. I don't have a chest plate, so I'm just going to combo him. Please let me combo you. Please, please, please. Nope, I'm just going to run. And we're dead. His name is Cheap Rank. See, guys, that's kind of a good name. But, like, let's look in tab. This guy's called Hyper Police. Blue Jitter GR XX Dark Soul Ent XX. Like, how did you even get a name like that? So you literally went on Minecraft and then you searched up is the name XX Dark Soul Ent XX available? I really want that name. And when people like on YouTube, they start like with these names like Minecraft Gaming. Hey guys, Minecraft Gaming here. Like, how did you even come up with a name like that? It's like the stereotype of a bad name, and people still have those names. And all right, blue Jitter GR just killed me, guys. Oh no. All right, I'm actually gonna try and win, guys. I kept saying that, but I'm actually gonna try now. So all right, we're almost at a 10-minute margin. I can stop recording at 10 minutes. But yeah, I'm actually so hungry. I actually woke up pretty early today, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna have some breakfast. I went downstairs. I was super hungry, but there was nothing to eat. Like I don't know if that ever happens to you guys or if it's just me, but like I like tried and eat. Like I go down, I'm like hungry, and when I go down, I'm hungry. I just said that two times. I go down and I'm hungry, but like I don't feel like eating. I don't know if that's just me, but like that always happens to me. I'm hungry, but I don't want to eat. That's a really, really weird combination, but that always happens to me, and I always never have breakfast anymore. So okay, I'm gonna try to get a good gameplay, like I said. So boop, creepers exploded. What's creepers? There's people everywhere. Whoa. Okay, I hope that's regen. All right, that's regen too. Someone behind me. We're just gonna pillar here. He doesn't have a chest, but we can get him. All right, boop. I have a fire sword. No, he has a fire sword too. Ooh, okay, we water bucketed. We're just gonna run away now. We do have 5 ender pearls. I do need a helmet. What are these people doing? These people are fighting. This guy's full diamond. All right, I'm out. Peace. There's a guy here. No one's following me. I'm gonna get blocks into my inventory here. Pillar, boop, and then get him. Hopefully he has some armor for us. Okay, he had no armor. He just jumped off the edge. He was like, alright guys, I'm just gonna end the video here. See you guys. Alright, please, let me get a kill. Please, let me kill. No. Oh my god, guys, this is an embarrassment. When I record, I can never get good gameplay when I'm making commentary videos. But I'm recording for background gameplay, I get, like, good videos. I mean, good gameplay. Like, you guys saw the video cyberbullying a 65k YouTuber. I got a clean 8-kill game because I wasn't talking, but I was recording. So maybe if I stop talking, actually, like, I should not do live commentaries. And just do, like, put my pre-recorded gameplay in the background and talk over it. But actually, when you do that, you can't really like improvise with subjects. I think I've done that like once or twice, but like when I've done that, it means that I have a set topic to talk about. Okay, we block clash. Okay, we're good. We're just getting surrounded by people. Whoa, stop targeting me. I know I have an OG name, but like, bro, chill out. Let's actually go here, and he doesn't have a chest plate. We can get him. Please don't kill me with the snowballs. By the way, I hope you guys enjoyed the sound pack. It's a new sound pack I got with Acidic Blitz, so that's pretty cool. All right. It's actually Acidic Blitz's texture pack, and I put the cyanide pack on top. And yeah, it looks like this. So I use Acidic Blitz's sound here if I go into resource pack. So here, and I have the cyanide pack on top, so that's pretty dope. And all right, I just said dope, guys. I never say dope. I say lit. That's my main catchphrase. It's pretty lit. It's pretty lit. It's pretty lit. So many people message me on Skype being like, "Yo, guys, I'm staying." No, not Luke, guys. Say, "Hey, Luke, guys, I'm staying lit. I'm staying lit, guys." That's actually pretty funny. I repeat myself way too much in this video, but yeah, and in my videos, and I can't even speak properly, guys. I think this video has been going on for too long. I cannot speak anymore. It's becoming disgusting. But a lot of you guys don't even watch the video until here. But yeah, okay. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, and sorry if it's really like unprofessional towards the ending. I really don't have a lot of conversation topics. I'm recording a lot of videos, so like I really don't have anything to talk about, so sorry guys if you could excuse me. But yeah, don't forget to leave in comments down below if you guys want to see some vlog without my face with like some music and stuff. But yeah, other than that, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and talk to you guys later. Peace.